Didn't mount much offense for him tonight. Henrik Sedin driven hard into the boards by Robyn Regehr as if to punctuate this Calgary victory over Vancouver. In steps Taylor Pyatt. He didn't like the hit. And this is what we expected from the outset of a Vancouver-Calgary game, and it doesn't come until there's 5 seconds left.
Well, we've seen a great display of defensive work from Robyn Regehr for the Calgary Flames, for the most part, Willie Mitchell going against Iginla, and as you mentioned, Regehr just hammered Sedin into the boards. And it doesn't matter what the score is, you still play hard and tough, and that's exactly what Regehr, good stick, then follow through on the body. Pyatt comes in, Regehr still battles, goes up against Henrik Sedin again, and Pyatt then drops the gloves. Regehr knew it was coming and was ready for it.
Once the Calgary Flames got the lead, it's almost like they handed it to Robyn Regehr and said, you lead the way here, and he's been outstanding since they took the lead.